In practical 2, let's see consolidation in calc. Here we have a sales report of 2020 of 3 months, January, February, March, salesman and a sales girl. They have different figures of sales in 2020, the same as we have same people, they have a report of 2021. Suppose we need the average sales report of 2020-21. So let me clear the data there. So we are finding out the average sales report of 2020-21. So we can do using consolidate function. Yeah, for that we have to go to data and consolidate. Here there are some earlier data, we can delete it. It is when we clear it. Let us clear it. So the range, we know the range, we can do some also, but we are not doing some. We need average here. For average, select average, and we know the range, we know the 2020 January, we select that range. This is the range, first range. Just add it, and now we have to select the second range, that is 2021 sales report. Just add that also. So the where we need the result, that is here, we just select that area and just add it in the downside second box. Just select that. Just we can click OK button now. So we get the consolidated average sales report of 2020 and 2021 here. This way we can do consolidation. Thank you.